Last time we took a lot of damage and we have like no bullets left. We took a lot of damage and we barely have any health. So all we have left is our pocket knife. If we don't have find a med kit or a knife, we're bullets, we're practically dead. I got ambushed by three of these dudes. If I had a flamethrower, I would incinerate them. I think they're weak to fire. I don't really know. I'm definitely gonna post videos on a DLC of the game. Cause I honestly like this game. This game's a pretty good game. And I'll probably try to play the other Resident Evil games. Well, if they make any others, I'll play them in the future. And probably change my channel up than just doing live streams on video games. Oh, I know, I do have a bullet. My mistake. Like, no health, though. Do you have a med kit in here or something? Oh, hallelujah. Use that amp. Thank you. And now I have like one bullet. And now we have the scorpion key. Let's keep exploring. For some reason, when you kill these things, it's less darker. I'm running. I don't have any more. Damn it. I'm gonna have to fight with a pocket knife. I'm guarding. I'm just gonna read this comment, but I swear if I get ambushed. The hell? This knife is gonna be like the only defense I have. Good to go. I'm being careful, so that's why I'm just holding my guard up. Wherever he could be. Black Sledge Monster. Oh god, you're back. Oh, there's two. Perfect. Great. Three sledge monsters. I need ammo, but I got none. Okay, since we have a scorpion key, we're probably good for now. There's so much mold. Mom is just a quick and turn. So I am gonna have to fight these black sludge launchers to progress further. Great. I am dead. Cause I don't have bullets. Wait, do I have any gunpowder on? I have shotgun cells and supplements. Dead. damn it, I think I'd rather take the med kit. Try killing him with a knife, it's not easy. At least I killed one of them. Can I get the bullets now? Wait, I just have to find a broken shotgun. Down the pit of darkness I go. I'm not taking headshots of them. Headshot. Damn it, I already missed the shot. They're really hard to kill, just like it says. The molded. And their heads are kind of hard to shoot. They don't die in one hit. Ugh! save part of my neck. Should I just run into the door? It probably won't let that thing, those things probably won't let me. This thing is not easy to kill if you're like no health. Just seemed like 3 hours trying to fight it but failing. Thank you. ¿Cuándo?
¡Chango!
Bien.
¡Chango! ¿Tú eres mi chango?
Bien.
Okay.
Let's see how after we did that. We're low on health for sure, but we have no healing items. let's try. Well, let's try again, but next time, no screwdriver. Let's not use the screwdriver like we did. And that's what we're supposed to have, is save it. There's already hidden items that I'm ready for. Over here. Let's probably go find some supplies.
You go have to do better than that, boy.
Are you having fun yet?
Damn.
No, estoy diciendo algo. Espera.